everybody. This is just a quick follow-up video for the previous one. Watch that one first if you're coming across this one by chance. This is how I carve the foot rings into these large T-bowls. Okay, here we go. Okay, that's it. I've also added a bit of brush stroke at the end. That's some red clay that's going to go underneath a white crawling shino, so we'll see how that turns out in the next firing. Okay, see you next time.